And when the shaykhs go into seclusion and they do 40-day seclusions in which they're isolated, they're given certain things to recite and their teachers are sort of spiritually watching over them, that realm begins to open by the grace of God and begins to teach them. So it's not again a philosophy, for them it's a reality, and as a result they can guide people on what to wear, what to recite, and how to approach this.